This book always gets me choked up. It's about an octopus named Uzi. He's very clever. But I had a pet octopus once.